reaction.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Wait. Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
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 Happy birthday, AutoZone.
Happy birthday, Audrey. It's your pleasure.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Hey, Audrey, I actually really love you. You're hilarious, and every time I'm around you, my world lights up. I love you.
Audrey, you're the best, and you're super funny, and you're from Colorado, so you're the GOAT.
Go. Hey Audrey, so I basically think you're the coolest person ever. I would also like to apologize for being so awkward when we first met on campus. I told you about my friend at Young Life Camp. I love doing Young Life with you. You're so funny, and I just love that you're genuine heart for the Lord, and yeah, you're just really funny. I love that about you.
Audrey, you're awesome. You're a great friend. You're freaking hilarious. You're very entertained in core class, not like core the exercise. You're awesome. Have a good birthday.
Our one interaction together, I was entering the elevator and you were leaving, and I was kind of like not paying attention, and it was kind of rude. So I apologize for that. And happy 12th birthday. You know, I hope you enjoy junior high.
Right, Audrey, you're really cool. Happy birthday.
Are we going? Okay. Hey, Audrey, happy birthday. I'm happy that you're in symphony and that we got to share these moments together. You're really good at spiking the volleyball.
Happy birthday, Audrey. I appreciate your kindness.
If you had to say one thing to Audrey Gers on her birthday, what would you say?
I would say that JoJo Falcons loves you, therefore I love you. Happy birthday.
Love it. Anna, if you had to say one thing to Audrey, what would you say?
I'd say don't doubt your humor. I've heard you're very funny.
Right. Cass.
I would say I love that you love to go to Disneyland or Disney World with your family. That is so fun.
Amen. Love it. If you had one thing to say to Audrey on her birthday, what would it be?
Happy birthday, Audrey. I'm really glad to be friends.
Great. Anyone else? No, Audrey.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Happy birthday, Audrey.
Come on, Audrey. Audrey.
If you had one thing to say to Audrey Gers on her birthday, what would you say?
Happy birthday. I like your hair. Okay.
If you say one thing to Audrey Gers on her birthday, what would you say?
I would say that you're the perfect addition to our Young Life team, and I love you a lot, and you're so funny, and you're so wonderful.
Happy birthday, Audrey. I love having you on the Young Life team and getting to take pictures of you playing volleyball. You're super sweet, super funny, and just a great person to be around.
Hi, Audrey. Happy birthday. We love you, girl. So excited to room with you next year.
I appreciate you so much. You literally don't even know.
Laugh a lot. You're pretty funny. I love you though. You're so nice and you're so sweet. And I hope your day is as good as your mom. Audrey, I love you so much. You're so funny. I love sitting with you in bio. I love getting meals with you. I love playing volleyball with you. I'm so happy it's your birthday. Can't wait to celebrate. If I were you, I'd watch you back, because you know what happened on my birthday.
And
all right, see you later.
Happy birthday, AutoZone. We are so proud of you. It seems like just yesterday, Robbie and I were changing your diapers, and it has been such a blessing to watch you blossom into the wonderful young woman that you are. So thank you so much, and have a great birthday.
Go, Russell Wilson.
Hey, girls. I want to wish you a happy birthday from the bottom of my heart to the bottom of your heart. Appreciate you. Glad I met you. And I hope you just have a great day.
Oh, what? Oh, so we're filming it right now?
Yes.
What's up, Audrey? I just want to wish you a happy birthday. So glad I've gotten to know you this year. You're awesome. Enjoy your day. You're the best. Yeah. Thank you.
Hello, Cassandra here in the bathroom of Lower Beamer. Just wanted to say happy birthday, Lil Gores. You are my sunshine when skies are gray.
Hey Audrey, happy birthday. Just wanted to say you have a nice pass.
Hey Audrey, happy birthday. I hope this day is special and the Lord blesses you for the rest of your life.
Action.
Audrey, you're so exquisite and nice to be around. I always appreciate how you're so willing to listen and care for others. And I hope that you and Sean work out. Love ya.
Happy birthday, Audrey. I hope you feel loved today and celebrated. Some things that I love about you: you are one of the most caring, sensitive hearts I know. You can make anyone in the room feel loved and seen and appreciated. You have a heart for others, which is just exemplified in every aspect of your life. And in addition, you have the greatest dry sense of humor. Like, you're always making me laugh. So I love you, and I hope that you have a lot of fun today.
Happy birthday, Audrey. I'm so thankful that you're in my life. You're such a great person. You're so nice. You're a great volleyball player, and you mean the world to me. I'm so glad we got to become friends and get closer. Some of my favorite memories from high school are for sure with you, and I hope you have a great day. You're the best. You my bitch.
Happy birthday, bitch. Oh my God, you're finally 19. Yay. Not really an exciting birthday, but you know, whatever. I just wanted to say that I love you. I'm sure everyone who's made a video in here has said literally the exact same thing. But yeah, I just miss you so much, and I really wish you didn't move out, you know, away from Colorado, but I'm really proud of you and happy that, you know, you basically got into your dream school and you made awesome friends and playing volleyball in college. Like, when we met each other and we were 14, you know, I couldn't picture where we are right now, you know what I mean? But yeah, I just really appreciate you and everything you do, and all of our memories together. We had some of my favorite memories in life are with you. Sorry, it cut out. I'm taking this on Snapchat because I look too ugly with the iPhone camera. But yeah, like I was saying, some of my favorite memories are with you. I'm excited for you to come back and so I can see you during the summer. But on a serious note, just because, you know, I feel like I'm not very serious most of the time, just wanted to say, like, I really appreciate you, I'm really proud of you, and I'm so happy we're friends. I consider you one of my best friends, and I think we'll be friends for life, and I'd like to, you know, I would love to be, like, connected for life. I don't want to be friends, you know, that fall apart when you get older, you know what I mean? But I don't think we will. What I'm trying to say, basically, is I think we're good friends, and we're going to stay that way. Okay, that wasn't really serious, but you got the gist. Anyways, happy
birthday! I just wanted to say that I am incredibly proud of you and the women that you have grown to be, and it's been an incredible honor to get a front row seat to that over the past 5-ish years. And my prayer for you in this next year is that you will understand and start stepping more into the fact that you are a woman worth following, that you have set a standard of choosing him in really, really powerful ways and letting that absolutely transform us. And I think that as a Young Life leader, as a sister, as a daughter, as a friend, the more that you boldly step into a really great gifting that you have of being a leader, the more that the people around you will be set free. And that's really exciting. And so I love you. I'm proud of you. It's so fun to be your friend. And I hope you have the best day.
Happy birthday, Audrey. I love you. Here's my gift for you.
Happy birthday, Aji! I'm so sad I can't be there to help celebrate today, but I'm really glad that you have such great
friends and community at Wheaton that I know will make today really special. There are so many different things that I love about you. Some of my favorites being your humor. Duh, you're a hilarious aff and you're always making me laugh. You, the way you care for others. You have just such a kind heart towards other people, especially those who are not as fortunate. I love the way that you don't change who you are or anything about yourself in order to fit in. You're unapologetically yourself, and I wish I was more like that. I love that you are 4 years younger than me, and I'm still looking up to you. You are my best friend, and I love you so much, and I am so, 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 so proud of you. Mwah! Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Archie. I love you. I love all the treats you give me and how much you love me and give me pets. I love how you let me bite your feet in bed and that you sometimes like let me sleep in your room. You're my favorite sister most of the time and my favorite lying pal. I love you, wish I could give you kisses today even though I don't give many kisses. Happy birthday.
Hi, Aj, happy birthday. You're upstairs sleeping, so I'm trying to be quiet. But I wish we could be there with you today. You like to think that you were a surprise, but that couldn't be further from the truth. You were the beautiful end result of your dad and I trusting Jesus for the next steps in our family. And God, we love you so much and are so grateful for you. What I love about you is your, we've talked about this, but the way that you love other people, your instant tender-hearted reaction to those who are hurting, and your desire to be there for them. I love your loyalty. I love that you are self-aware and that you're always willing to take a look at yourself and do what's needed. You have been nothing but joy again in the lives of your family and me. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Archie. It's your pleasure. Hey, this is take 42, by the way. But it just seems like yesterday I was picking you up from Heritage, and I'd ask you how your day went, and you'd say, gay. And I hope every day I'm Wheaton is not gay. But I want to tell you how proud I am of you, and how much I love you, and what the Lord is doing in your heart. Pray every day for your future husband that he pairs you with the exact right man. So have a wonderful day. Enjoy college. Enjoy your friends that the Lord has given you. Know that we're always here for you and that I miss you every day that we're not together. Love you very much. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Audrey, I love the way you love others so deeply and so genuinely. I appreciate your vulnerability and the fact that you are just able to be raw in yourself all the time, and you just know how to hear people out, hear where they're at, and ultimately I think you just have a way of hearing people's heart and providing the space for people to be vulnerable, and I just love the way that you reciprocate that and you encourage that. Thank you so much for the way you have blessed me throughout this year. Freshman year would not have been the same without you, and definitely would have sucked without you for sure. You always know how to make me laugh, and I always know you were there. You are so consistent and so loyal, and I love that so much. And try not to get emotional, but I love you so deeply, and this video was just because I want you to know how much you are loved by so, so many other people, and you make such a big impact in this world, and I'm so blessed you have been around for such a long time, and hopefully many, many years to come. I love you so, so much. Happy, happy birthday, Audrey.
Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up.
Oh, wow. We're still in
Action. P.S. I really appreciate about you that you're not afraid to cry sometimes, and it really shocked me the first time that I found that out about you, but it's a really great quality that you have. I'm being serious. It might not sound like it because I don't know how to be serious.